that folk songs should be accompanied on folk instruments, and the piano, for some reason, is not one. So imagine, if you will, that I am playing an 88-string guitar. Oh, one other thing. As you know, audience participation is an important part of public folk singing. So if any of you feel like joining in on this song, I would appreciate it if you would get out. About a maid I'll sing a song, sing rickety-tickety-tin. About a maid I'll sing a song who didn't have her family long. Not only did she do them wrong, she did every one of them in, she did every one of them in. One morning in a fit of pique, sing rickety-tickety-tin. One morning in a fit of pique, she drowned her father in the creek. The water tasted bad for a week, and we had to make do with gin, we had to make do with gin. Her mother she could never stand, sing rickety-tickety-tin. Her mother she could never stand, and so a cyanide soup she planned. The mother died with a spoon in her hand, and her face in a hideous grin, a grin, her face in a hideous grin. She weighted her brother down with stones, rickety-tickety-tin. She weighted her brother down with stones and sent him off to Davy Jones. All they ever found were some bones and occasional pieces of skin, of skin, occasional pieces of skin. One day when she had nothing to do, sing rickety-tickety-tin. One day when she had nothing to do, she cut her baby brother in two and served him up as an Irish stew and invited the neighbors in, boys in, invited the neighbors in. And when at last the police came by, rickety-tickety-tin, and when at last the police came by, her little pranks she did not deny. To do so she would have had to lie, and lying she knew was a sin, a sin, lying she knew was a sin. My tragic tale I won't prolong, rickety-tickety-tin, my tragic tale I won't prolong, and if you do not enjoy my song, you've yourselves to blame if it's too long. You should never have let me begin, begin, you should never have let me begin.